want to close this disco permanently.
Never. I'll buy out your share first. Just give me a fair price.
Nice guy, that Steve Shimmer.
Ah, forget about him. Hey, the Sparkles Rock Group is recording a new album tonight. How'd you like to attend an all-night session?
Great!
Yeah, that'd be great.
Like, I think Scoob and I would rather catch the movie premiere at the Chinese Theater.
Me too. Can I come too?
Okay, Shaggy. We'll catch up with you later and get back on the trail of that neon phantom.
Like, I can hardly wait.
Gee, that was super. Really great.
Chuck, we're gonna need more tapes. I'll get them.
One more time, kids.
Gosh, I had no idea it took so long to record a song.
I hope Shaggy's enjoying the movie premiere.
Here's another limousine, and it's, yes, the producer of Hair Grease Fever, Bob Melding.
What are they cheering about? I can't see a thing.
Ah, here come some of the world's most famous rock stars. Welcome, welcome.
Hey, I could see their legs.
Huh? Whose legs?
Boy, oh boy, there goes Jagger's legs, and there goes Travolta's legs, and here's Streisand's ankle.
Poor Fred, Daphne, and Velma. They're missing all the excitement.
Jinkies, could it be?
It could be, and it is. The Neon Phantom.
So, you're the Sparkles, eh? Will you sparkle no more?
He's done it again. The Neon Phantom drained all the energy from the building.
And got away with it.
What we can't see.
The question is, where will he strike next?
Well, it'd be someplace with lots of electric lights, big crowd of people, lots of reporters.
The movie premiere!
And now for the highlight of the evening. Arriving at this moment is none other than the star of Hair Grease Fever.
A star? Oh, boy!
Yeah, Scrappy. Like we're counting on you to tell us what his legs look like.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Don't tell me it's the Neon Phantom again.
Your next movie premiere will be done by candlelight.
I bet he's...